Short week of practice and more injuries. Zach Ertz is out, so your starting tight end is Kroom, Mike.
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak.
No, not Kroom, Mike. It's Kroom. Jason Kroom is your starting tight end.
My bad.
Left tackle Lane Johnson is likely out. Plus, they may be without Jack Driscoll.
Who the hell is Jack Driscoll?
Driscoll's backup is Brett Toth.
Brett Toth? That sounds like a guy who wears a tweed jacket and smokes a pipe. What part of Bryn Mawr is he from?
So the Eagles' offensive line is now Jason Kelce and four guys named Mo. And on the other side of the line, it looks like Bagger Bill from the supermarket, Mike.
That's him, Merle. So far, he gave up two sacks in practice, one paper and one plastic.
Wait, that looks like Les Bowen on the field.
Yes, Les was signed on Monday to play the other tackle.
Was that to bolster the line or to keep Les out of the Zoom conference?
I'm going to need a minute to think about that one.
And over at tackle is Ed Rendell.
It sure is, Merle. And Rendell looks better than what they had out there last week.
Here comes the Gov now. How do you feel, Governor?
I feel good, Merle. Carson is playing to my strengths. He audibled out of an Italian hoagie into a cheesesteak with fried onions and ketchup.
So far on the O-line, we have Kelce, Les Bowen, Rendell, and a guy named Bill Matz.
Bill Matz looks like a big teddy bear.
It says here Matz used to appear on the Big Daddy Graham Show.
Now he appears in his daughter's bedroom.
Matz is soft but slow. He'll fit right in on this Eagles line.
You put a mummer's outfit on Matz, he looks just like Jason Kelce.
Oh, now they're rolling in. Phillies announcer Tom McCarthy at left guard.
These injuries are unbelievable, guys. Sometimes all you can do is laugh.
Wait, is that Howard Eskin at quarterback?
No, he's just up the center's ass again.
And we're doing a tremendous job. People are done with COVID. We need to get back to our lives.
Here comes President Trump on a flatbed. He thinks it's a rally, Mike.
And what's up with all these Eagles injuries? I guess their trainer is Dr. Fauci. He's a disaster.
Okay, that should wrap up.
What's up? Merle appears to have hyperextended his vocal cords. His listening is questionable.
Thanks, Mike.